man Toddzilla here at Lane Music, Nashville, Tennessee, in Music City. I'm here today to show you this wonderful Yamaha Attitude 3 Billy Sheehan signature bass that we got in. The reason why we got it in is Billy Sheehan's going to be giving private lessons at Lane Music. Did y'all hear about that? That's what I said. You can find out more about that on our website. Anyway, today I just want to show you a couple of features of this amazing bass. Now, I won't bore you too much with my bass playing because I'm not a bass player, and Billy, he's probably laughing at me right now if he's watching this. But I can just tell you, this bass is amazing. You've got a wonderful maple neck, and if you'll notice, it's got jumbo frets all the way up to the 16th fret. Then at 17 to 21, it goes to these little bitty skinny frets, and it has scalloping here. That's one of Billy's favorite things, so you can get in there and go do some of those crazy licks that he's capable of doing. It's got great pickups in it. This is the DiMarzio woofer. It's Yamaha designed, but DiMarzio built it. And that gives you a real low-end rumble. And then you've got the stock pickup back here that's a lot brighter. And you have a stereo output. Now, this output, this bass pickup can go to one amplifier, and this treble pickup can go to another amp. That's how Billy runs his. However, you do have a switch here that lets you go stereo to mono. So I'm playing on all the pickups right now. Great, great sound. It's got a really, really wonderful feeling neck. It's light as a feather, and it's amazing. Got a brass bridge for increased sustain, and of course you got one of my favorite things, the hip shot detuner. I just love that. This is absolute signature Billy Sheehan, and if you want to see this bass, you come see me at Lane Music and you might see Billy. Hey Billy! I'm just kidding. Y'all come see me.